Moving to Providence now, where demolition continues today of the old stretch of Route 195. Governor Carcieri and other state officials got the ceremonial wrecking ball rolling in a special event yesterday. The part of the interstate that runs from Wickenden Street to the Route 195 interchange was rendered obsolete by the new I-way. Its demolition will open up 35 acres of land.